And we need to make sure that we say we are for America being a leader in the world, and we are for a strong national defense, not one that allows other countries to run us over all over the world.